It's actually a place.
I hit you.
Wait a second, I see a gun. Oh wait, never mind, that's my ride that I lost.
We're using the pulse rifles ball attack.
Oh god.
Not it.
That's a sick of.
Oh sure.
I guess we'll need to all meet up in the town. That way it won't be too it'll be decently crowded or something.
This is trippy. I like it.
Yeah, whoever spawned next, I can't tell what I'm looking at.
Yeah,
I didn't expect that to happen, just spawning in a password.
Please don't spawn it.
I killed myself, I don't even have it anymore. It was a weapon I spawned, it wasn't an enemy, it was a weapon.
Hold down Q,
That's pretty far.
Yeah, it doesn't do anything.
Broken server.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, evidently, the weapon should
like
be in there.
20 minutes.
Huh?
And we broke the server.
How'd you break the server?
Let's everyone dodgeball on the church, because that's Christmas.
I
oh,
see
no.
houses.
Yeah.
The church is still okay.
I can probably watch you guys from under the church.
Dodgeball in the church.
Literally, in the door.
Darn, the depth is too much.
Map, I guess, if you really called that.
Whoa, there's a door I can access. I think.
Unless you have one more to give them that they should get rid of the passport.
Are you despawning stuff? Or?
Oh, it happens as soon as I spawn the passport dark RP.
I left
Ryan a crow. We want to do it this one. Yeah, that's what I'm trouble with it.
I see.
But definitely the sandbox one doesn't.
Oh, I hit the sword and I got transported.
See, passport, dark RP, blue errors.
What?
Infinite blue errors.
What?
The passport does the exact same thing.
Yeah, it just spawns a little passport. That's all it was supposed to do.
Yeah, you can see it.
Yeah.
It
feels
like the
room is.
Oh, wait!
You
went back to
normal.
Darn it.
Yeah, it did! Everyone spams off their balls, and the last one alive wins.
Everybody spams what?
At the end back.
You gotta switch between the dark RP and the sandbox passport.
Wait, are you guys spamming, like, a lot of summons? Because that makes it lag. I want to have fun, not crash.
Well, now I'm lagging, it seems.
Alright.
Can't I just drive under the city in peace?
Or do we start? I assume we all get against the walls, just we're going to die immediately.
I assume that was the best as well.
Yep.
Alright, no one leaves this room. No one leaves this room. Alright, are we
what are you actually doing?
I'm still running my way back there.
You can just move the light room.
I usually spawn in the forest area.
Really?
Yeah.
It spawns me in the stage. For me, it stays in the stage.
What spawns you, Claire?
Wait.
Some of these houses are upside down or something.
I'm out of things.
There's a lot of more from that it is.
Where did he get to?
Hmm.
So I don't know if the balls actually do damage, because like, I've seen people get hit a few times and always take damage.
Yeah,
I know. No, I don't think it's because I got a burn weapon in the ceiling.
Here's the easiest way to figure it out.
So this is dead.
Or, you know, we can just spawn a boss in your seat, the last one alive wins.
Yep.
Just build a strong set of
pieces.
Good
boss. Not that one. Not that one.
Mine's worse.
How about this one?
That.
What?
I don't know.
Oh! We're in this.
Where'd it go?
Who don't spawn a boat in here?
Me.
No. Boats don't go in here.
Yes, they do. And they go everywhere. That's why they're great.
Alright, so who wants to spawn all the enemies?
Oh no.
We're gonna need more than one. We're gonna need something more than a lot and fast.
Not in the...
We're gonna spawn these guns. Oh, okay, okay, y'all here. Survive. No guns, just survive.
I don't wanna play this.
Oh, I'm dead.
There's a spawner for you.
Oh!
Oh no, I can't go through the thing! Hello.
No, you spawn.
Wow.
What is that thing?
Why? That is blocking the road.
No, no.
Is it like a slime? Except.
Okay.
Where
wipe them out.
What the
fuck?
Just hit it with a flare.
Wait 1 second, I have to heal.
No!
I want freedom!
Oh god!
Open the mind. Here, call me. What are you doing?
Charger there.
What's that?
Health station.
Yeah.
Okay, this is the only place you want to get your health, so that'll be fun. Just be good.
Have they spawned?
I guess.
Okay.
Is everybody wants to get into the next round? Oh, okay, they're here.
Oh no.
Yeah.
That's something invisible.
Yeah.
So it's. Be stuck.
They're
attacking each other.
I think it's where they would spawn.
We can spawn a bunch of enemies with guns, just a bunch of evil bindies.
There.
Oh no. My whole entire window froze. How did I end up in the...
Okay, I'm back.
How am I here? The place the bulb... How did I... This is the fireplace.
Okay.
Bolero. Ow. 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 Fuck. Stuck in lava. Died in lava. Oh well.
I think we give them guns, because they're not going to be able to catch us. So
it's quite a small room.
Still, you've got someone there right now. What's fast?
Ow. Oh god.
Die.
Ah!
Is it just...
Oh, this is pretty. I want to go fishing. Wait, what? See what's in here. Open door. Take me to fishing spot.
My spray show up.
Hold on. Okay. Wait, am I in the lake already? That's weird. I walked into a room.
I trigger it, but you killed the lump. I think we're out of the stealth. But I think
my sword.
She is Link.
I'm Link.
Definitely Link.
Darn it. I wish I could fish up. Get these fishing poles. I wish I could fish. About the sword? Oh, true. I have tried. Oh no, that did not turn out how I intended it to. You guys know how to despawn things?
Let's see.
Mm-hmm. God, beautiful. It does function how it's supposed to. I can't hear you guys for shit, though. Oh, now I can hear you.
Okay.
Oh.
I'm now gonna undo just about everything you've done in the last, like, there. The best for something.
I found the true princess for the master sword.
Did you not see the material on the
balloon? Stop having rubbing it. Why is he rubbing against it?
Ooh. I am best driver. Am I upside down again? Yep, I'm underground. Oh, under.
Why?
This tree. Yeah, but I have no idea what's going on.
Oh, ow. I got killed by a... I think.
Well, there's a tree down there.
I think it goes worse to me. Maybe I'll go say hi to Jabu Jabu. Wherever the hell he is.
I'm at the Deku tree, or the old one, but I'm like flying.
I saw it.
Hello.
Do you know how to get up?
Yes. This way is faster.
Oh, I'm guessing you went back to...
Yep.
Down. It's been a long time. There's a few places I can go to, but I don't. Oh wait, yeah, that's water. That's God. That's how.
Damn.
Forget it. You have to take the water from.
Oh, you were going to the water village? I went past that area not long ago. Hmm. I need my trusty or boat.
He's in the box on the inside.
I know. Are you trying to get up the waterfall?
I'm gonna see if I can jump off a Jabu Jab. I can't really climb on that well.
Sounds like a racial slur.
No, not quite. There you go, game of children again, Crimson. Gosh. How do you get a crossbow exactly?
I pulled out the door.
Great fairy fountain.
Have you guys tried attacking the chickens?
But I wanted the green magic. Or wind, right?
Huh?
Whoa! Whoa, those things are... Whoa, crap! I'm despawning the boat. I don't...
You have to despawn the boats. I don't know how.
Oh, well, I actually...
I can't hear you guys through chat.
Yeah, this is the ice dungeon, so no, nothing for us to do. Whoa. Pretty up. I can't take that. Whoa.
You can pick up the whole Jabu Jabu.
Okay, I'm not gonna mess with them now. You know, mess up Ryan's.
Ryan's bird and bird show.
So where are you on the second plate?
Sounds like the fireplace.
I kill myself.
Is that true?
That's the spawn in the...
Bye.
I guess technically I can be in part of the dungeons outside of the dungeon.
I got killed in lava, just FYI. Have you guys seen the fairies?
Don't go to the temple because you'll just go back to spawn. I want you to get on the statue though. We have to fly.
Okay, there. I'll do.
Hmm? I want to go up. I want to go on the statue. We should fly.
I'm going to fly. I think I see a gun somebody dropped or something.
Oh, that's
that's
a dumpster.
That's a gun.
It's just kind of there.
I wonder whose gun that is. Right now.
Don't move. Don't move it.
Let me get into
it. Oh no! Oh, ow! Ow!
It's because you're both attached to it.
No!
I can't move.
Yay, I'm doing things.
Evidently, the NPC gun works with the city scanner.
Oh, it does.
Be prepared, this will have aw.
I think it's too small. Oh my gosh, no, it works.
What works?
Just have fun, man. It's fun.
Hey, welcome back.
We gave you a couple well, I wasn't. There was some. Because I currently can move them.
I'll take my bird back then.
Where's everybody else at? Oh. So where were you, Ryan? I wasn't with everybody else. I was kind of exploring.
On the fin of...
Oh, so where is he now?
Oh, he's running. Is he speed hacking? No, he's just running around the field.
Obviously.
I can't tell because I'm lagging. But that's okay, because I have an air vehicle.
I'm not even on the field, so that's okay.
Where? But you look to my left.
So, are you with the Ocarina 3D time app? Or should he, like, load something else?
I'm ready to do something else.
Probably should do something else.
I guess I'll go with you guys.
I found a chamber with green fire in the desert.
That's pretty natural.
You have to remember, I don't know any...
Okay, that's okay. I like Zelda, but I'm not as big of a fan of it as some people are. So.
One thing going on about Jabu Jabu, and I don't know if that's a like, racial slur or what.
It's the name of the whale. It's like,
well,
it's
I
know
it. You
don't know the whale, but...
The only... One of the only PlayStation about the... Whatever it was...
I go to the volcano.
Oh,
there's so much blood.
Unlike when we played this, when we were playing hide and seek, there's actually not much lag on my side though, except when I transition areas.
Yeah,
I got
a lot of transitioning.
When I try to transition inside of my vehicle, it puts me underneath the map.
Almost crashed my game.
I did try setting a limit to some of the stuff just so there wouldn't be like a lot of things spawned in and lagging everyone. So.
Ooh.
I see somebody riding through a field. Who's that? That is you, Tara. Hello,
oh,
Tara.
Wow. Just back to the,
There's someone right over there, too, I see as well, so.
Let's
see if I can catch up with them. I'm just trying to see who's all out here in the second before he leaves. What do you guys want to do next? Is lava?
Just something fun?
Oh, that thing fixes.
Fixed, I think.
Yeah. picked your anomaly.
Currently, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Would you guys mind doing the slasher mode, or would you rather do something else?
It was kind of fun.
I'm okay with that.
But I don't...
Can slasher...
I don't see you getting more than 4.
Does it necessitate killing? I can't.
People found.
Okay, I don't know what's going on. My voice chat is dropping a lot, so. Guessing my ping's not too good. See, everybody else is enjoying the vehicle. Wait, you can run over people?
That was my thing. That was my vehicle. But I got my own again. Whoa.
As for fun, just...
I want a horse.
Everyone's just driving and doing their thing off in the fields here.
That's been my experience. It's been fun. I explored Hyrule from underground.
By how many people, what do you mean?
Oh, wait, how did you die to your own vehicle?
I jumped out.
I was gonna say, technically, I'm right now just teaming, but theoretically, the most I can be in D-Mod regularly is like 64, but...
That's one of the best vehicles, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's so fun. It works on water. It actually lets you go on the top of the water. Except for if you fall in the moat, then you get stuck underneath the map.
Between Freddy, or not Freddy, Jason Voorhees from Friday the 13th, and
I can't hear crap, so I hope the next thing we're doing isn't communication intensive.
For us, you cool.
Now you can't kill me with this thing.
So, who wants to attach a mine to the front of cars and chase people down?
Maybe.
Oh, jeez.
Whatever you just did, legs.
Yeah. I know. Never mind what just happened. I can't catch ya.
I feel like I'm back to normal. My 2 frames per second. Oh, 4 frames per second.
No.
What's going on with the colors? Okay.
By way of driving.
Flowers over here. That's nice.
Yes.
I'm playing the role.
I wonder if I can jump off this.
That's good enough.
Hi, saying cars up in the air.
Hi.
Hey.
What got me so far?
Hang not to aww.
Mind if I shut down as well?
No. Nope. You know what? This is a lot like real life is for me.
Strange, yeah.
It's funny.
Here comes the disconnect.
There it is. Alright, I want to attach your props to that too.
Okay.
Space don't work well on that map.
I can hear you.
Space don't work on the map?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I have 175 ping, guys.
Fantastic.
188. U.S. Central with an average of 1,094. No wonder. That explains some things.
The most productive and efficient assembly line possible.
Wait, are you already starting that other one? Crap, I can't hear again.
Inventory. Place an item. Select. Which pulls simple ores out of the floor, and there's assemblers which follow recipes to combine several goods into one single product. Research. Small space for my factory. He was gonna get more buttons, it sounds like that.
How do I change the voice server or the talk server or whatever? How do I change?
I don't even hear a voice.
What?
No, I don't hear a voice.
I'm asking how do I change the server for the talking because mine's the ping is stupid.
Talking about?
my ping for my voice chat. How do I change the server?
Or you mean Discord?
Yes.
It's a shared server, so you don't change your personal server, so...
Is everybody experiencing the cutting out, or just me?
Nope.
It seems fine for me.
Well, I don't know what's going on then. Darn.
And if we don't like this mode, we can try it, so it's like, oh, well, it's different, let's see.